was saying a man named Nile Rodgers was very kind. He was kind enough to give up his time in Dublin 2 years ago to sit down and have a chat with me. I arranged some of his music. I put it up online, and out of nowhere, I got a message from him saying, "Hey, I saw your video. I really like what you did. Well done." So that was kind of wow. So I wrote him a message back and said, "Oh man, if you're ever in Ireland, you know, give me a message. Let me know that you're coming, and I'll come and meet you." And he's like, "Yeah, sure, okay." And so I said, "Wow, cool." So then I didn't think anything. I think I didn't forget about that. And with that little, so emails went back and forth, just saying, "How are you? What are you up to?" Blah blah blah. And then an email came through, "Hey Shane, I'm in Dublin in July, let's meet up." And I was like, wow. So we went to the Burlington Hotel. I got to sit down and talk about music and talk about my plans. And it was an amazing, really, really amazing experience to see that from one of my heroes. You know, he's on such a huge scale at the moment. He wrote that song, Get Lucky, for Daft Punk last year. So he's really like up there as a musician. So it was fantastic to get like 15 minutes of his time just to be around him. So anyway, as I said, I arranged a medley of some of his tunes, and I'm going to stick them all together. You'll definitely know them. And if any of you recognize them, you'll feel the urge to sing along.